Hey everyone, today we're going to take a look at how you would generate contribution statements in both QuickBooks and Aplos. My name is Alex and I'm the head of the services department for Aplos. QuickBooks is a great product for businesses, but when it comes to nonprofits, churches, and government entities, you might have a little bit of trouble getting to what you need to on the reports, and one of these features is contribution statements. How can you track donors in QuickBooks and give them their contribution statements at the end of the year with ease? How can you track donors in QuickBooks and give them their contribution statements at the end of the year with ease? Well, you can't. So one of the ways that you would do this in QuickBooks is, QuickBooks, again, it's designed for businesses. You can have customers, which then you invoice and they pay you. Or you can track that so-and-so paid you money, and so it's a deposit, but it's not. There's no contribution language attached to it. So it's kind of hard to get to what is normal income from someone and what is a donation from someone. Because if I get a donation from Alex, but then Alex also, you know, I bought something from him, or I guess vice versa, he bought something from me, he's giving me money for two different things. One is a purchase and one is a donation. So if I go to his vendor or, you know, contact record in QuickBooks and run a list and add a custom message saying, hey, thanks for your donations, and I give him that, is it going to include all the donations or is it all income? There's not really a way to splice the difference between the two in QuickBooks because, again, it's tailored for businesses. So in Aplos, kind of the main difference here is we are built for, again, that demographic of nonprofit, church, and government entity fund accounting. And with that, we have designed a specific accounting product that's fund accounting and a donor management product that is geared towards tracking donors, what they've given, for what purpose, and giving them contribution statements at the end of the year. So with QuickBooks, you'd have to have QuickBooks for the accounting and maybe struggle your way through contribution statements there, or you'd have to have QuickBooks and another piece of software, like a church management or donor management product on the side in order to get to that information. With Aplos, we have both in the same product. So there's no switching back and forth, no multiple logins, no exporting and importing data back and forth. It's just simply Alex gave $100, so that gets recorded as a donation. It also flows into the accounting as a deposit, keeping the financial statements up to date, and you're good to go, because at the end of the year, you just go to reports, generate contribution statements. It then filters out anything that's not a donation, so any non-donation income, print statements, or email statements, and you're done. So hopefully this information was helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments box below and we'll be sure to respond, or subscribe to this channel to get more updates from us.